There's still a lot of work to be done, but we continue to believe that an agreement is possible and indeed essential.